We are certainly going through some difficult days in our country, and it is good that all the Christians of our nation come together, particularly in prayer, praying for harmony, praying for peace, praying for our country. I wish all success in this effort.